guys. Going to tip off in just a second. Get these links posted and we'll get it going. Once again, we're gonna have the music going because we need something going in the background. Zion, what's good? I like the little Bitmoji thing you just left. It's dope. Michael Dunlap, what's up, man? Let's go ahead and get after it. Carolina, Florida. Always a good game when we play Florida, I feel like. So I'm sure this will be no different. Kyle Estes. That's pretty dope. I like that. I've liked that a lot. It's really dope, actually. Just figure, you know, with with quarantine happening and we're obviously all missing sports, man, why not? You know what I mean? Why not? If we lose out on the season, why not bring the season to fans? You know what I mean? So, why not? Hit that. Boop! Lawson starting fast. Their court looks fire, though. I'll tell you that. Their court looks really dope. That's why, honestly, I mean, I'm not trying to sound salty, but, like, what I put on, I don't know if you guys saw what I put on Twitter last night. It's just crazy to me that, like, Barstool, they found such success with this Coach Dougs thing. And, I mean, you got schools that, you know, are, like, their little football accounts are posting stuff about him, and I'm like, bro, I'm literally playing a full South Carolina season, and I can't even get a tweet. You know, I mean. I don't know. Well, fifth in the power rankings. How about that? I don't know. Pay attention to me, USC. Pay attention. Damn, embrace it. We're all Gamecocks. I know you don't like me, but embrace it. Shit. Oh, well. It's all good. We're going to continue the grind over this way. Always have. Always will. It's just kind of annoying feeling like your favorite school's sort of against you in some aspects. It's just tough. It's tough. It's tough to think about. Whatever. Here we go. Ah, go. Boy, Mike. Good drive. Attaboy, Mike. So a lot of people I know ask, too, where's the podcast today? Crazy how we're in quarantine, and it's still so hard to get a guest to commit to a hard time to do something. So that's really – I'm not blaming the guest. It happens. So I'm thinking about next week, though, going back to Monday, Thursday big shows, and then Tuesday, Wednesday, Friday being almost like quarantine thoughts. You know what I mean? Like just random rambling. Which, man, what a way to describe the Spurs Up show, right? Just random rambling. I mean, basically. See ya! Lawson's on fire. Lawson's on fire. Shit. I gotta stop looking at my damn phone. Keyshawn. So it's on Nav's new album. So I don't. Is that Boogie? I don't know if it is or not. No. He's open. He's got space. He's been hot, too. Oh, no, no. Wow. It's a horrible miss. You're so open, Koosh. You got to hit that. Now, this is Don Tolliver. Can tell you that much. Go, go, go. Oh, God. Throw it down. Ah! Keyshawn. Keyshawn's a hell of a dunker, bro. That man can throw it down with the best of them. Look at the defense! So freaking on brand, Jair Bolden, though. Go. Ah! Come on! Oh, darn it. Come on, Dude, Jair Bolden, you gotta hit that shit. Gotta hurt when you're that open and you miss. I appreciate that, man. Yeah, I mean it's a lot of fun, honestly. I mean I really do enjoy it. It's something to give us all, you know, with the streaming and stuff. It's something to give us all sanity while we're dealing with the quarantine. You know what I mean? Like just give us all sanity while we're missing sports. So. I appreciate you tuning in, man. Honestly, I mean, it's, you know, I did it really honestly for the fans. I did not even own a PlayStation 4 before the quarantine. And I was like, you know what? If they're going to take baseball from us and, you know, basketball from us or whatever, like, we might as well be able to have our own season. So it's literally why I did it. would not own a console if not for quarantine. No question. So. Pretty wild. But I appreciate you guys tuning in. Seriously. Makes it fun. Makes it a lot more fun than just playing with myself for sure. So. Whew. Oh, don't do that. Good clean defensive play there, guy. Good clean defense. So by the way, people probably are asking, why do you have the game sound muted? So you cannot stream NBA 2K game sound because of licensing issues with music. They don't allow it. It would just be mute. And all you would hear was like whistles. So that's why I play music in the background, just to have some background noise. Because then it'd be just nothing if it wasn't for that.
Stupid, though. It's just dumb, you know?
It's just dumb. Oh, finish that. Good drive, though. College football risk? What is that on? I was going to miss that. Damn it! It's just so on brand. Come on. Attaboy! Boy, Frank, good ball movement there, Trey. Oh, I gotcha. So it's like the game of Risk. Okay. Sounds cool. Go. Dude, Trey is such an athlete on this game. I know he's an athlete in real life, too, but God, he just blows by everybody, it seems like. So what does it base it off of? Like, how do you take over? Is it recruiting? Is it, like, what is it based off of? I'm curious. Me. Hit that. Hit that, baby! Here we go. Just to get all my problems solved. Hey, appreciate it. Appreciate the tier one sub gifting. I'm still learning Twitch. If I butcher that, I'm sorry. God, don't let him hit that in your face. Jesus. Come on, bro. Huh. That's definitely interesting. Probably a good time killer during all this going on. Great to hear Clemson's dead. That's nothing better. Oh, Manaya always hits that. I can't let you miss. I'm gonna call my toes. And it was on my porch. Great D. No way. Go up. God! Shh. And he's gonna hit the three. Watch this. God. Seventh. Shit. Bro, Bolden's catch and release is so fast. So quick. He can pull it basically anytime. His release is so quick. We have, bro, what are the two guys standing there doing? Like, honestly. Oh my God, go. Give me something. Great ball movement, baby. What it do, baby? God, this song is so dope. Solitaires, Future and Travis Scott. No. Gosh darn it! God. Hit it. Oh! 20. Really? I feel like we... Ah! God, I feel like we dominated that quarter. We only up by one. You know what? Hey, so funny story about Reddit. I have a Reddit account, and I think the people on Gamecock Reddit hate my guts because I would post my own stuff, but, like, I'd post the Spurs Up Show stuff because I'm like, dude, this is common interest to USC fans. Like, it's USC content. And, boy, they did not like that. They did. They were not a fan of that. Yep, they were not a fan. Oh, God. Get juked out, son. They were not a fan of that. Really sensitive people on Gamecock Reddit, it seems. I don't get the deal, but whatever. No. Oh, boy. God, throw it! You have to hit that. You have to! Wow. Wow. How does Bolden miss that, though? And then he hits that one? He hits the one where he's contested, but not the one where he's wide open. That makes a lot of sense. Makes a lot of sense. Crazy. Nope. Great defense. Gonna make this shit pop. Solitary jewels. Dude, yeah, man. I'll definitely check it out. I'll definitely check out the game and everything. It'd be dope. Who created the website? Like, is it like a small operation or is it like a big thing? Like, what's the deal with that? Hit that. Oh, wow. Those offensive boards are just huge. Chris, just go up with that. What are you doing? Just go up with that. What's the point of that extra pass? Like, gotcha. Nope. Oh, foul. Shit. That shot, bro, like the teardrop of all teardrops. Lawson's nasty on this game, though, bro. He's definitely our best scorer, I would say, most consistent. No, no way. Feet not even set. Yeah, I'm about to say. Oh, no! Darn it. Ooh, seven. Good drive, baby. Honestly, man, I saw that comment about the game of basketball. I'm honestly not a big basketball guy either. Like, I mean, basketball is my number three sport as far as, like, my favorite at USC. I'm a baseball and football guy, tied for first, and then basketball's after. I mean, I still like basketball. Don't get me wrong, but, you know, I just never been – I'm like, I'm not an NBA guy at all. Hold on, guys. I got a call coming in. I'm gonna take it while I'm playing. All right, so I'm gonna mute you guys real quick. Well, never mind. He hung up. I'll give him a call after this. It's all good. No big deal. Ooh, no way. How did that fall, bro? How does that fall? Thought he was getting M1. Attaboy. Attaboy. I'm telling you, man. It's Taco Tuesday today, but, man, I'm feeling some pizza or some barbecue. I'm telling you right now. I don't know what I'm feeling. Probably not tacos, though. Not Mexican food. God, I hate that, bro. I hate that Keyshawn stands out there and can't make that shot. Attaboy, Trey. Keyshawn just chills at that three-point line, and he can't make that shot. Like, I hate that. I think he's made one all season. No. Oh! Dude, come on. At some point, he's going to get the loose ball. Nope. Attaboy, great defense. Great defense all the way around, guys. Trey hit it on the other end. Boop! Let's go. Let's go. Dude, I feel like since quarantine's been happening, I haven't been able to see. I always go to Palmetto Pig in Columbia, dude. That's a good spot, man. Oh! Hit that. Oh. Sometimes he will hit that from that range, believe it or not. Florida is just hanging around, bro. They're hanging around just enough. Kotsar giving me an indirect screen there. Attaboy. Attababy. Dude, yes, in Colombia, Palmetto Pig, little buffet style. Buffet style, so you might leave with a stomach ache because you're going to eat so damn much. But, man, the barbecue, the hash. Oh, Doc's is another dope spot, too. For sure. No. No way. Got in his face. Stop letting him get the rebound! For the love of God, man! No. I was about to say, bro, you let him get that one. We're going to have some issues. You see what I'm... Why did you not burn past him, Trey? Get dunked on, Mike Kotsar. Best sweet tea, or that's interesting. I can't even tell you what the best sweet tea ever had was, but had some damn good sweet tea. Hard to go against Mama's sweet tea, though, you know? Mom and Pop sweet tea. Oh, damn. damn it. I thought he could finish. I thought he could. Anybody know any good barbecue spots in Charleston by chance? I'm actually going to Folly Beach this upcoming weekend. So if you guys have any suggestions, would love, you know, suggestions of places to go. I haven't been to Folly in years. So, you know, if there's any, like, local spots, you know, I mean, I know downtown Charleston's obviously the move, but I mean, any, like, local spots on Folly? That'd be dope. Hit that. Got to. Attaboy! Had to have it. Had to have it. Oh, come on. How does he not get that? Go! Yep. Come on, Trey. Go, Trey. Finish. Woo! Trey Hannibal with the steal and the finish. Oh boy. That's a big play. Oh God. This is not going to end well. No. Oh! Yes, it will. Oh no. And the foul. I'll have to check that out. Boy Mania. See, I've been doing these craft beer reviews every Wednesday and Friday. I'd honestly love to do like a barbecue review. Would love to. Give me an excuse to eat a lot of good barbecue, you know what I mean? Like, why not? Be fun. I'm definitely a mustard-based guy, though. I'm not a, you know. But see, that's what I'm saying. I haven't had enough barbecue to, like, really tell you. Yeah, man, I've done a lot of different beers from, like, local beers. The last one I actually did, though, was in Savannah, the brewery. Savannah, Georgia, yep. Good beer, too. Solid. Not the best lager I've ever had, but solid. Oh, dude, yeah, the barbecue in the north is trash. Bro, it's not barbecue. It's just bullshit. That's all it really is. All right, good half. We'll take a lead, 6-point lead in the half on the road. Yeah, we'll take that. We'll take that. Woo. Ah. Percent from the field. I'll take that. What's up? You make your own mustard sauce. That's intense. I respect that. Respect that passion. That's intense. I'm telling you, man. Palmetto Pig and cola, bro. Palmetto Pig is the shit, dude. It is the shit. Like, for real, for real. I mean, much as I'm talking about it, I might have to go tonight. Today, hopefully. I don't know if they're open or not, but man, they are. There be days where, because I do like intermittent fasting. You know, I don't want to be like one of those guys. It's like, I feel like I'm preaching to you or something, but I try to do that. I do that. Like, I don't, you know, whatever. There would be days, though, I would literally not eat all day so I could prep to go there at, like, 5 o'clock and just pig out in that buffet. Like, like that's how good it is. I'm just like, I want to save all my eating for that one time. You're going to eat so much. You're going to eat so much. I mean, dude, any barbecue place that you go to that has styrofoam plates and cups and shit, that's how you know it's good, man. We got to start shooting the ball better. Starting out slow this half. Whoa, the spin move, though. AJ, don't do it. Oh, go up. Oh, come on. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. You're on X Games mode. They give him that room because they know he can't hit it. God dang it. Shit. Shit! Well, so here's the thing. Yeah, like, I made the games. I play this in MLB. Here's my only argument to, like, the whole, like, I should be killing everyone thing. These games wouldn't be fun to tune into if I killed everybody. Like, they'd be boring. Like, put it to you this way. I know a guy that he does a little bit of streaming with NCAA Football 14 as South Carolina. Doesn't do it consistently, but has done it before. And I mean, it got to a point. He's winning like 3 national titles in a row. Hadn't lost a game. I mean, that's not fun. Like, it's just boring, bro. Of course, you know you're going to win. That's honestly what makes MLB so much fun. Because the games, they are all so close. Just a little catch and shoot. AJ lost. A little catch and shoot. I will say the one game that I play that's not a sports game is Call of Duty. I do enjoy me some Call of Duty every now and then. I feel like I spend too much time on it sometimes. I'm not a big gamer like that, but I'll play with like my best friend. So we'll just get to chatting. I mean, we're on there for a while. That way. Not a good chance. It's all right. Good foul. I'd rather you foul him than give him just a free, easy basket. Boy Jair. I mean, dude, I love some NCAA football. I love it. We actually, and what I plan on doing again this year,
I don't know if you guys saw this.
Damn, I'm sorry I keep yawning. I actually did a simulation preseason before last season. And I simulated every game. Ooh, Jair! At defense, though. I simulated every game. And, like, we watched it. Those were fun. I think we went 7-5. So, I mean, it felt pretty accurate. But it was fun, man. We had, like, the most we had, I think, was when we played Georgia. Bro, we had, like, 160 people tuned in, 170. It was insane. That's pretty damn good for a stream, in my opinion.
Damn it. He's trying to get greedy on the defensive side.
No. Ah! What are you doing? Get on your man. It's like they're just hanging around. Florida's just hanging around. Atta boy. Oh, Chris. I'm not blaming you, but I was reading the damn comments and lost where I was. Oh, it's not his shot, but damn, he was open. Shot clock was running down, too. Shit. Shit, I got my knife on the floor. I ain't even fucking using him. No. Oh, shit! Come on, babe. Let's go, babe. No, dude. Damn it. That would have hurt. That would have hurt if he made that. Yo! Is he just gonna foul me the whole way down there? Trey. Shit, it's open. You're open. Atta boy. Needed a basket. Needed a basket. Atta boy, AJ. Really? How does he still get that ball? No. No. Just in a horrible position, bro. Jeez. Wow. About to have a tie game. Hit that. Shit. Dude, nobody's in position. Let's go. What defense, though? What crazy defense. All right, chill. Gotta hit that. Got to! Bro! AJ, you gotta have me. Atta boy! Atta baby! I was gonna say, bro, you gotta fucking hit that wide open. Have to hit it. Three! No.
Boy, oh boy, that seemed like a tic-tac call. SEC refs. These damn SEC refs. Got impatient. Got impatient. Cost me. It cost me. Defense hasn't been quite as good this quarter. That's really been the difference. Take it. Wemenaya. Atta boy, Manaya. Way to sink them both. Atta baby. Manaya's a solid player, bro. He really is. Nope. Oh. Jesus Christ. Oh, buddy. Oh, buddy, oh, buddy. No. Coos. Wow, bro. Wow, we got a tie game. Holy shit. Drive. Gotta have the defense fourth quarter, man. Got to. Gotta have the defense. Attaboy. Yep, good defense. Attaboy! Not good. This is not good, guys. Gotta be a make, bro. It's gotta be a make. I know it's. Go. Get the foul, too.
Thank you.
Attaboy! That's how you finish. Atta baby. Come on, Coos. Play D. Lock up. There it is. Play defense. Atta baby. There you go. Chill. Don't waste the possession. Let's go. Atta boy. Great ball movement. Great screen. Great pick. Everything. Atta baby. Itch in the ear. No. How, like, when there's an alley-oop like that and there's guys around, how does one of our guys not just jump up and swat the shit out of that ball? Y'all see AJ Lawson with 24, by the way? Bow, attaboy. Ritter! There he is. Lyo, I honestly, I don't even want to try to say that. Oh, what? How does he make the first one miss that one? It was a better shot the second time. Jesus. I was like, go ahead and go up with it. Tommy. Attaboy. Drive. See? All right, that pisses me off. When they catch the ball and they stop, it's like you're going to the basket. Catch it and keep going. Don't stop. You're defeating the point. Different world, yeah. Gotta have it. Got it! Hard to comprehend. Our ball. Lyo. All right, cool. I have to make a comment, by the way. The fact that we have a female fan tuned in is like a... This is a memorable day for me because I don't think there's a lot of female fans that are tuning into the pod or definitely not tuning into the Twitch stream. Put it that way. So. Just saying. Just throwing that out there. Hit this. Ah! Damn it. No. Two. All right, cool. There you go. See? Look at this. Going up on a Tuesday. Setting drive. Shit. Coos, you gotta have it. Gotta have it, that boy. There you go. You're open. You gotta hit him. Well, this is an interesting day then because... I mean, like I said, I mean, there's definitely, like, females that follow the show, you know, like, on Twitter, social media, whatever, but, like, that actually tune in, I feel like. The number's probably small, which is fine, but the number is probably... Coos hit it. He's wide open, bro! Yeah, but, yeah, I feel like the number's probably small. I'd love to... I mean, demographics-wise are good. You know, like I said, social media. I mean, appreciate it, Hope. Appreciate it. Thank you. Yeah, like I said earlier, I mean, these games are just a good way to, you know, we're all missing sports. You know what I mean? Like, I figured if quarantine's going to take our sports away, I thought to myself, why not go buy a PlayStation? And I knew people that knew how to do this. So I reached out to them and kind of built this out. And, you know, why not bring Gamecock Sports in another format? So here you go, you know. I think it's fun. AJ Lawson going off. No way he goes to the draft, by the way. He's coming back. He's got to. It'll be, especially in this, everything going on. No. No way. No way. He's got to come back, dude. He's got to come back. That team next year should be really good, man. Even with the loss of Bolden.
You add Seventh Woods, I mean.
That'll be a really good team. It's got to be a tournament team, man. Has to be. Just in my opinion. No. And what? Give him a foul! Give him a foul, dude! Give him a foul. Shit. So I posed a question, by the way. I'll pose to you all here. I posed on social media. You might have seen it. If there's college football, and I think this is a huge if because I don't think this will happen. Say there is college football. If fans are allowed to go, which I don't think will probably happen, but you never know. I'd love for that to be the case. Will you go? Will you go to the game? Or games, whatever. I'm curious to get people's like thoughts on that, because I know some people are like, nope, forget it. You couldn't pay me to go to a game right now with all this crap going on. I know he was fading away, but God, he was wide open. God, he was wide open. Will you go to a game if you can? No. Wow. What? That was a terrible miss on their part. No! How does Mike not get that? I knew he was going to hit it. It's all right. Screw it. The beautiful thing about this is I can't hear the crowd noise, so who cares? Attaboy! What a game, dude. Tie game with 2 minutes left. Yikes. Big yikes. Big yikes. Listen to this report. Georgia spent $422,000 in 13 days on chartered flights for college football recruiting. Almost $500,000 for 2 weeks of recruiting. That's what you got to do. That's what you got to do, man. Got to spend money nowadays, you know. No way. Can't happen. Just can't happen! The second chance points, man. Lawson, have to have you. Let's go! AJ's hot! Do I have us beating Kentucky? That's, yeah, I know you probably asked, Ritter, because tomorrow's show, I'm breaking down Kentucky. Man, I don't know. I mean, dude, we've never, like, what's crazy? I think people think you're, like, being a hater almost if you pick us to lose to Kentucky. We've never played well there. Ever. Like, dude, literally since the turn of the millennium, we have not played a good game there. Oh, my God. But we have not played a good game there, man. Like, it's nuts. It's nuts, really, how badly we've struggled there. Even our best team struggled. I mean, 12, the score looked like we handled it pretty well. But, dude, like, I think that was a tie game where we were losing in the third quarter. I mean, and that 2012 team was – now, at home, we beat their ass. I mean, 11, we killed them. Literally killed them. to have it, bro. Oh, my God. Really? Loose ball? Oh, no. No. I thought they were going to let me let that fly. Shit. Now we got a foul. Now we got a foul. No. Dude, you can't allow that to happen. Oh, my God. Just can't, bro. Go. Oh, my God. Bro. I should have kicked it out to AJ and let him shoot the three. Just please miss one of these two. Just miss one. Just miss one of these two. Just miss this one. Miss this one. Come on. Sorry, guys. That's not a game I should have lost. God dang it. It's like our first loss in like four games, too. How did Koos miss that layup, though? Bro, he had the fast break. He had the fast break, man. Yeah, I should have taken a timeout. I just was trying to get down. I don't know. What are you thinking? Damn! Shit. My bad, guys. That was so bad. It's highlight. The boards, man, is where they killed us. Offensive rebounds just killed us. So many second chance points. Florida was pretty good. Give them credit. I mean, that third quarter really killed us. Damn, man. God, it pisses me off. AJ had 29 and we lost. 29! Jesus. Should have let him take the last shot. That was my bad. That was my fault. Damn! My bad, y'all. I feel like a damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. That is no bueno at all. Well, win some, you lose some, I guess. We're 10-6. Gonna need a W against Florida State at their place, too. So we'll play Carolina Florida State on Thursday. Yeah. Seriously, though, appreciate y'all tuning in. It makes it a lot more fun when there's people tuned in, obviously, interacting, stuff like that. Dang it, we're going to need a bounce back win. We're going to need a bounce back win for sure. Darn it, darn it, darn it. I think we're still sitting pretty in like the standings and stuff, but man, that game sucked. That game sucked. So, appreciate y'all tuning in, seriously. Yeah, Dodger of Zion, let me know. would love to come on. You know where to find me. The Spurs Up Show, Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, whatever. Shoot me a and I'll shoot you a follow, probably from my personal account, for sure. So appreciate y'all tuning in. Like I said, we'll do it 2K again Thursday. You guys know the drill, baseball on Wednesday, Friday. Other than that, appreciate it. Y'all have a good day. Thanks so much.